Hey man, it's your boy 2-5. We are out here in Starogard, Gdansk. I'm pretty sure that I say it. Starogard GD. That's how I'm gonna say it. Just touring the city right now. Practice tonight at 6. Nothing really scheduled. People all over walking around right now. My next investment is gonna be a scooter though. I'm getting a scooter. Everyone out here has scooters. Just knocked out the interview, man. Something real simple. It's learn more about me and who I am and what I do. So, you know, first little documentary, I guess, for the team, which is kind of cool. Our media guy is super dope. The day is pretty nice out here. It's not near as hot as back home, but, you know, we're getting used to it. And I guess they had no snow here last year, so that's something that I was surprised. It's right here. It's like the center of the park. Let's go full circle. For a reason, I guess. Hopefully she don't mean that negative. Let me give you all a little sneak peek, man. Dang, where is the... If any of y'all could read that, let me know. I have no idea. Where's the star at? For you are here. We gotta be right. We gotta be like right in here. The park is right there. The bridge. To be honest, I'm lost. Oh, I know exactly where I'm at now. I was lost for a second, but your boy's back. Right side him. Are they driving on the correct side? I know it's correct. They drive on the same side as you do in America. So. Oh, that's a good thing. I'm about to test my theory, man. Here's the crosswalk, right? I'm going to stand here, and I'm going to see someone stop. I'm telling you, they always stop. They always stop. Wait for it. And I'm telling you, bro. Legit, they always stop. This stuff is wild. That's proof for y'all right there. I got to find me some, like, peanut butter and jelly. I've been craving a peanut butter and jelly sandwich for, like, the past 3 days. So I'm going to go find me some peanut butter. I'm gonna find me some jelly. Strawberry at that, you know what I'm saying? Grape hits though too. Actually, I don't even care at this point. Either one works. And also the cool part too is like, you think I'd be kind of like nervous like doing this a little bit, but like, I feel like no one knows what I'm saying. So they just look at me with the camera in front of me. And so basically this right here is the city square. A lot of food joints, real active out here. It literally is a square, and the apartments is right over there, man. To the apartments, they're right over there. Let's see. Hold on. They gonna stop? Are they gonna stop? Bro, I'm telling you, bro. Everybody stops. Look, everybody stops. That right there is basically a walk to the gym. Show y'all our home court and stuff like that. But it's almost like a little complex over here. They got like a stadium for soccer, track, and then our gym, tennis courts, things like that. So I'll show y'all that here in a second. This is the track and the soccer field. They got a rock climbing wall way over there. I think it's open to the public, honestly. So I have some kids and stuff in here messing around. Right back over here is our gym. I mean, it's not huge, but then again, it's not tiny either. It's a good little size, you know, you can pack it out. There you go, right there. Yes, sir. Right here, the home gym. I guess it gets filled up. So we'll see how that goes.